With another school year in Wooster days away.
If you look over there, there's one of them.
Transportation Director Vic Cole says the features on the district's newest buses have one important purpose.
We focus on safety of the kids.
We've got the backup cameras in them.
The district unveiling three new high-tech buses with features like multiple high-intensity strobes designed to get other drivers' attention.
Somehow that puts a signal out to them. It does something to their eyes. It makes them look quicker.
And a new button at the back of the bus that needs to be pushed before the driver can exit.
And if we don't come back and check for our students, then the alarms will go off, lights will flash. There it goes. So we have to come back and push that.
But there's more. Lots more.
So we came to this park in Wooster to ask parents if they could dream up anything, anything at all, to use as a safety feature on a school bus. What would it be?
Some kind of tracking device, so we could have like an app to be able to kind of track where it is, or
people passing the school buses. And I think it would be nice if there was cameras maybe on the front and back of the buses to kind of zero in on the license plate numbers.
The fleet already has tracking devices, and the new buses have cameras that get photos of anyone who doesn't stop.
Every time these stop signs out, this camera will capture the license plate of a car going by you.
The new buses are also equipped with a spotlight called the Guardian Angel that can illuminate a safe path for students to take across a street on a snowy or foggy day.
We haul the most precious cargo, which is our students. We do all we can do to make everything safe for the kids.